spending our lives in these virtual worlds.
Mark Lanterman senses opportunity and danger as an investigator in the cybersecurity field.
I've been talking about some of the threats and risks associated with the Internet of Things for over 10 years now.
And when you say the Internet of Things, what do you mean by that?
Well, if you think about it now, everything is getting connected to the Internet.
Like insulin pumps, which now communicate through Wi-Fi.
There's great convenience, there's a great benefit to that. Your pump can transfer information about your dosage and the times of dosage.
But Medtronic is now warning customers that certain insulin pump models from 2012 and earlier may be accessible through Wi-Fi.
How does somebody hack something like an insulin pump? How does that even work?
It's not as though criminal hackers from Russia are going to overdose us on insulin. In order to compromise one of these devices, you need proximity.
Meaning a sophisticated expert would need to be on your Wi-Fi.
That being said, no one should be able to do that. You shouldn't be able to interact with my insulin pump.
So Medtronic suggests customers consider switching to a newer insulin pump model with better security.
This is not a, oh no, what's, you know, what am I going to do situation. But it is important to educate everyone. And if there are concerns, talk to your physician.
Bottom line, don't need to panic.
No need to panic on this one.
And Medtronic shared with us a copy of the letter it sent to its customers. The letter emphasizes that it has not received any reports of unauthorized changes to insulin delivery, and it informs patients in the United States that they may be able to upgrade to a newer model. Julie, back to you.
Thank you, Danny.